Hey guys, welcome back to Sam Omega TV. So I'm gonna be playing Fortnite now. See, I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos on how to get better at Fortnite. So we're gonna put all those tips to the test. Remember, if I do bad, I'm trying to, you know, test them out, okay? And if possible, we'll get a victory royale. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. So guys, I'm just gonna use this part to talk to you. So, oh, okay. So, we are dropping right here. Right here, yeah, now. Yeah, this place is a very good loot location, as I've learned. So guys, the goal here is that what I've learned is that one of the main things you want to get, doesn't look like anyone else is coming here. This game is lagging. Oh. The game was glitching. Okay, guys, so we've decided that place is a horrible drop. There's look. What? That was a glitch. I'm glitching. Thank you. has that guy. Okay, that guy has a gun. Luckily, I hope he does not notice me. What? I hate when people do that. Okay guys, that was pretty failed. We never got anything. I mean, that was a really bad place to drop, my bad. I should have known better. But at least we killed that one guy, so. Yeah, that guy was sucky. Like, he hardly landed anything on me, and he had like a basic pickaxe. I mean, who uses that anymore? Okay guys, so I think we have an idea of what we want to do. So guys, what we're gonna do is that we're gonna drop at Loot Lake, okay? I'll let you know now, Loot Lake. We're gonna drop at an uninhabited place out. Well, I'm not gonna eat those places. Crap, but we're not gonna drop there. Also, a lot of people drop on like, you know, the first chance. So we're gonna like actually wait to the end of the map. Go past Delta Towers. Ooh, I see the place. See a place right there. Is that a legendary? That was a horrible drafting location. I guess we're gonna pick up these nodes. Pretty unlucky. Wait, maybe this truck. Open trucks sometimes have stuff. Okay guys, we have to lie low until we find something. Oh, it's this place. This is my place, my house, and it. Okay, great. One revolver. Oh, boy. Boy? How did you get, how much? She's still on my, she's a hacker. She's a complete hacker. Guys, we've just been so unlucky recently. Okay, guys, you know what? We're gonna make a last move minute resort. We're gonna go to Tilted Towers. Cause like we have literally no choice. We've been doing so bad that we just have to go to Tilted Towers. This is like I know this is a big risk, but honestly, people go there for a reason. And I mean, we just haven't been having some very good loot. So, yeah. Cause like you seen like the best like on our first shot, we didn't even get any loot. Yeah, we killed one person, which I was actually pretty surprised by. And then like you know the game has been very annoying to us, so we're gonna make that stop. Ooh, attack shotgun. Okay, guys, coming from four. Okay, let me set a marker here. And we should drop right about. So we gotta pick a place where not many people go to, okay? Because it's probably gonna have the best loot, is what I've known from experience. Okay, this is a very good place to go. No. Okay then. There's an assault rifle right here, so. What? So guys, we're gonna actually, okay, guys, I forgot. Now we're gonna drop at Loot Lake. Loot Lake tends to have some pretty good loot. We got crap loot there, so. We're gonna change that and we're gonna go to Loot Lake. We're not gonna go to the main house unless no one is going there, okay? Got it. So our goal is to get an assault rifle, a pump shotgun, attack shotgun, it doesn't matter, just, you know, a shotgun. And then if possible, a sniper. Then we'll go out and be ready to do it. Oh, great, so apparently it's also really good. Should we get oh, yes, that old factory, that's a great place to drop. Right here. And we're gonna mark it right here. So we will drop right about now. Okay, we already got one shotgun. Let's go, guys. We just got ourselves our first kill. Okay, boys, so we're doing pretty good on stuff. Let me just quickly drink. Guys, look, it's a shrine. That's really good. You know that was like an award that was a bush camper. Do we have any? There we go. What should we do down here? We gotta... Oh, dang it. Okay, guys, let's play another game. Oh, by the way, guys, please subscribe to the channel. It would be a big support if you want to see it. And also, another reason is, if you like these videos, just do subscribe at all, and give me also, leave a like, and comment down below, like, what you would like me to try to attempt in Fortnite, or if you want me to play a different game, and like, you know, stop playing Fortnite, you know. Well, I'll still be playing Fortnite, but, you know, I'll be playing, you know, some of your quests. Yeah, this is why you don't drop immediately. Lucky round. Okay, guys, so we were just getting warmed up. Now we're actually gonna try, now I'm gonna incorporate all of the things I learned and into an actual game. Okay, guys, let's go. Oh, dude, look, what kind of skin is that? Oh, is that because he's from the UK? Not shabby, man, not shabby. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna drop it in loot location. I'm gonna drop at legendary loot mountain. There's gonna drop right now. I don't know why we did that. Was that too far than I thought it was gonna be? But... this boy's legendary loot mountain. Oh, you will get easy ones from there. I can't believe no one visits it anymore. Oh, do people still visit it? Legendary, hang on, hey boys, what I mean by legendary loot, you guys, I know who that guy, who that was by, I just don't know where he is. Oh, he's sniping. Look at that. What? He didn't even shoot me. Okay, guys, we're so desperate right now. Guys, I actually might call upon my friend to, you know, help us. Because we are doing terrible. As you guys know, like we were playing at Legendary Loot Mountain was pretty fun. So I had fun. But that guy was actually so good. That guy was my fun. But most of my crap loot. Hey boys, looks like we're doing the dumb. Good mountain. If you got a pistol. Okay guys, I think we've just lost this game. Our goal is just to at least get one elimination. Oh, but there's that rifle. We're gonna need an assault rifle because if we even have a prayer of actually winning, we're gonna kill. guys. Oh, but there's a shrine. We just gotta. We have 2 minutes, guys, so we're pretty good. Oh, both just looted. Guys, let me just tell you something. Getting across Loot Lake in 1 minute is not very easy. Oh, I see some guys building. Oh, one, a guy building. I think I would take him down. Dang it.
This is a 5 minute warning. Are you done with that?
Okay, guys, this is our last attempt. Hey guys, we're just gonna go as soon as possible because we got it. And I got right on the ground. Well, guys, we're gonna try one more time, okay? Just one more time. And you know what? With our statistics, I can leave I'll end the video like this. We gotta get at least one more kill, and if we get a victory royale, I will freak out. Okay, guys, if you hear a lot of screaming, I will try to end the video after that, okay? Also, guys, if you want to send me any comments on my videos, then go send a document onto my Google Drive account. I'll link in the description. Guys, we are not ending like on this kind of note. Oh, guys! Also, guys, on Sunday, Saturday and Sunday, get ready for a lot of awesome videos with my friend George, also known as X Wriggle. Go check out his channel. Yeah. Look at that guy, guys. What? I don't want... What? It doesn't want me to land there. Hey guys, we're pretty successful with looting a place in that junkyard and not dying as well. Ooh, man, what should I trade that out for? Yeah, that just was very successful. Guys, so we are doing okay on loot now. We have one purple minigun. So if we see anyone building a base, we shoot it down with the minigun. Then we go take them down with the boogie bomb. Then we switch to the assault rifle and kill them.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, one more time, then for real, we're gonna stop. Because I just thought that was devastating. Hey guys, for real, now it's gonna be one more. I just didn't like that. And plus, guys, it is not like the Whammy Clan to give up. One more kill today. Guys, this is the last time. Okay, guys. Bye.